Kellyanne takes a major jab at Obama's Nobel Prize, claims that Trump will actually earn one. Kellyanne Conway took a swipe at Obama, during an interview in D.C. Conway started the interview touting the president's amazing foreign policy successes, and then quickly launched into a shredding of the meaningless Nobel Peace Prize Obama was given. She correctly stated that when President Trump receives his, it will be because he actually earned it. From Daily Caller. In a Tuesday interview in Washington, D.C., counselor to the president Kellyanne Conway spoke about the accomplishments of the Trump administration and Trump's foreign policy. During the interview, which took place at Turning Point USA's High School Leadership Summit, Fox News host Jesse Waters asked Conway how she would define the diplomatic and foreign policy tactics of the Trump administration. Conway took direct aim at Trump's predecessor in her remarks. The Trump foreign policy doctrine is American first, Conway said, rattling off a series of administration accomplishments abroad, including pulling out of the Paris Climate Accords, moving the U.S. Embassy to Jerusalem, defeating ISIS and robust talks with North Korea about the denuclearization of the Korean Peninsula. Kellyanne said that Trump would not be engaging in an apology tour. President Obama's first trip abroad was dubbed an American apology tour by his critics. Kellyanne said Trump will stop apologizing for America and instead strengthen her around the world. In a final turn of the knife, Kellyanne said the last president was given the Nobel Peace Prize. This president might actually earn it. President Obama would